Take that shit and sell it. Fuck. With that, I'm able to gain at least some money. I don't need that fucking money. So know what you're after.
What is it now?
What is it now?
Yep. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Yes. Elvendor, yes. Yes. Yes.
Top 5 transaction. That's a fair deal. That's good, a fine transaction. Tell you. Good day.
I'm walking around nude and she's
from where do you hail?
And she's saying she has got nothing to eat. And I haven't even gotten anything to wear. Man, what a bitch, man. Just like I thought, there was something. Elephant mace. After that, it's shopping time. I mean, I had almost no money, and now I have around 4,000. Bow of infliction.
Come. For the right price, I can make anything good as new. Be seen.
That's everything then that I need. Finally, I can move on. About time. Hello.
If you make your way to Skingrad, look up Sindarin. He's one of the foremost authorities on the alchemical puppet. I don't know what much mentioned. Take care.
Well, I'm not going to make the Nirnroot quest.
Now that Henantir has returned, I do hope our paths cross again.
How are you?
Well met, guildmate.
I hope... What can I interest you in?
Enemies explode. Fire damage 5 points in 10 feet for 5 seconds on target. Fire damage 70. Wow.
Bacchus. Take care.
Nothing. Come on, man.
To talk to about it if you wanted to learn the skill.
She's in the church.